very well. Today's video is going to be about YouTube abbreviated subscriber counts. That's right. YouTube has abbreviated subscriber counts on September 17th. And this cannot be... Why YouTube has done such kind of updates that frustrates creators, and I'm going to be showing you how to unabbreviate YouTube subscriber count. This is going to be a simple video on how to do that. First, you need to see your subscriber count. And then you click inspect element once you get to right click. Or if your mouse is different, then just click drop because that can take you to that thing right over there where you can inspect element. And then you replace it with your full exact subscriber count from YouTube Studio. Then you just click Control and S at the same time. And then once you click Control and S, that will get you to your unabbreviated subscriber count. And that is how you unabbreviate YouTube subscriber count. And this video, that's all for today, guys. That's not all for today, guys. We will be uploading another video soon. And thank you so much for watching, and thank you for being here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and turn on that bell right next to the subscribe button. And make sure you enjoy that video. Bye, everybody. Bye.